I thought maybe I could give the pre-production story in scary campfire story form.
It didn't work so well.
I realize that now.